Mohammed Hamid Deir, reporting from the New York City General Hospital. Retired skydiver Maximo Mangio jumped from the edge of space. He was trying to beat the record of Felix Baumgartner by aiming for Central Park. On the way down to Central Park, his parachute slipped from his shoulders and he broke his arm in the air due to complications. I am with Charlie, one of the brave savers of Maximo Mangio. How did you spot Maximo Mangio in the tree?
I kicked the war at them, the war hit the tree, then the skydiver landed.
Who did you think he was when you first saw him?
When we saw him, we thought that he was an astronaut because of his feet.
Now with Dr. GR, Maximo Mangio's doctor. If the boys didn't call 911 quickly, would he have survived?
Well, actually, he wouldn't survive because he was unconscious and he would die because his heart stopped beating.
What condition is he in now?
My team are now performing CPR to save him. I don't know if he's gonna make it. As you see there, the line is almost flat.
In this incredible dive, Maximo Mangio not only broke the record of Felix Baumgartner, but he broke 6 ribs and 13 bones too. This is Mohammed Hamid Deir, reporting from the BBC World News.